US 101's iHeartRadio, live.
A true story that happened to me down in Montevallo, Alabama. There was a little airport down there where the back side of the fence on the runway side was really dark, and there was a piece of the fence missing, or I guess it may have used to be a gate, but we turned the headlights off and sneak in there and pull right up behind that runway and sit there as the planes would come in at night, and they would fly right over the top of it, and you could get out and sit in the grass or sit, get on top of the truck lay there and watch these planes come right over the top of you. It was 5 or 10 seconds of entertainment every 15 or 20 minutes down in a place where there wasn't a whole lot to do on a Friday or Saturday night. But we got away with it a few times, and this was after 9/11, so they were pretty strict about messing around airports. So we got into a little trouble one night, and it was unfortunate at the time. But a couple years later, as I started writing songs and trying to draw from some experiences growing up, I ended up writing a song about the experience. It's on the radio now. Keith Urban's singing it. It's called Cop Car. I'll play you guys our version of that song.
We drove right past that no trespassing sign, sat on the tailgate, watched the planes take off. Thought we had all night, there was no need to rush. That's when those cops came pulling up, and I thought, man, ain't this your daddy's gonna kill me. But if I survived tonight, I wouldn't change one thing. Baby, yeah, I know it sounds crazy, but there was something about the way the blue lights were shining, bringing out the freedom in your eyes. I was too busy watching you going wild, child, to be worried about going to jail. You were thinking that running for it make a good story. I was thinking you were crazy as hell, but you were so innocent that you were stealing my heart. Fell in love in the back of a cop car. Man, they weren't playing. They sure threw those cuffs on quick. Tried to sweet talk him, didn't fall for it, but I did. You were on the left, I was on the right. Knew you didn't smoke, missed him for a light. And I laughed, he got mad and slammed the door. I swear your daddy's gonna kill me. But if I survived tonight, I wouldn't change one thing. Maybe I know it sounds crazy, there was something about the way the blue light was shining, bringing out the freedom in your eyes. And I was too busy watching you going wild, child, to be worried about going to jail. You were thinking that running for it make a good story. I was thinking you were crazy as hell, but you were so innocent that you were stealing my heart. Fell in love in the back of a cop car. Side by side and locked in tight, they were taking their time, but we didn't mind. We talked and we laughed, we sat real close. By the time they let us go, I was already gone. I was already gone. There was something about the way the blue lights were shining, bringing out the freedom in your eyes. And I was too busy watching you going wild, child, to be worried about going to jail. You were thinking that running for it would make a good story. And I was thinking you were crazy as hell, but you were so innocent, you were stealing my heart. Baby, I fell in love in the back of a cop car. I fell in love in the back of a cop car.